State police are investigating after an Edgar County woman was found dead over the weekend. 45-year-old Neva Martin was found outside a home in rural Crispin Saturday morning. No word yet on the cause of her death. She was the assistant administrator at Brookstone Estates. That's a senior living facility in Paris.